No, so I, here's the thing. I've been thinking. You guys have best bacon. Thank you for the follow, by the way. I just was thinking, you know what? I have a lot to do today, right? I have a lot to do today. Let me turn down our music a little bit, okay? I have a lot to do today. You know, today's Sunday, Super Bowl day. Probably gonna watch the commercials later. I have a lot to do today. I have a project for my film class I have to do today. And I also have... I wanted to live stream, of course, and I really wanted to record a YouTube video. So, I was thinking, and the film project doesn't really have to be that long. So, I was thinking, what if I were to make this live stream my film project? You guys can see the chat down there, right? And none of you guys in the chat right now know what my film project is. But it's a green screen project. So I was thinking I should pull out my green screen and we just do some stuff with the green screen. So I'm going to pull that out in a second. And so I was thinking I could just pull out my green screen really quick. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my room. Welcome. How you doing? What's up? You guys doing good? You guys doing well? What's up? I'm doing this all live. I'm not even doing this in post, which is kind of interesting. Let me see. Can I duplicate myself? Because I think I have to have myself on the screen twice. Yeah, that way. Nobody expected that. Yeah, I know. I know you guys didn't expect that. There we go. See, I'm doing this all live. I don't even have to do this in post. So I'm just going to go like that. Let me pull the green screen back out. Welcome. This is pretty great. So I'm doing this all live. I'm doing this all completely live. So I didn't have to even edit this, which is cool. I mean, I'm probably gonna have to like cut it down and such because it's gonna be more than just this for the live stream, but yeah, so this is my film project. This is actually absurd. I just got this idea like right before I started the stream. Evan, I think I drank too much. I'm seeing doubles. This is great. This is just wonderful. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, this is wonderful. For some reason, it's not letting me flip my webcam, though. Because I want to flip it vertical, and it won't let me do that on OBS. So, oh, hey! Hey, what's up, guys? Wait, what's happening with that? Oh, jeez. Wait, it's happening there. Wait, what? Oh, no, this is... This is so great. So it looks like I'm in my room, which I am in my room, but I'm in my room with my green screen. So there's something... Wait, it's happening here. So let's go like that and it should fix... Wait, no. Oh, this is weird. Anyway. This is absurd. So... Yeah, that's, this is my film project for my film class at school. So, oh geez, what if I go like this? Wait, here we go. I gotta figure this out. Oh, this is, oh no, what's going on? Oh, okay, Inception. Wait, I think I can add another one to myself. Here we go. Oh no, there's another one! There's another one! Oh no! Oh no, that's not good. Hiya, how you doing? I'm Evan 3. Or who is Evan 3? I don't know. Same old story, just a different day. Are we playing marbles or what? Yeah, we'll play marbles. So yeah, this is all done live. I don't know if this part's still gonna be part of the film project, but if it is, this was all done live. This is not in Premiere Pro or anything. I'm doing this all live with my program OBS Studio. So, which one is the real Evan? I don't know. Does anybody know who's the real Evan? I don't know. Hi. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, this is weird. Wait, what if I dab? What happens? Do I lose points? I bet I'll lose points on my film project if I dab on it. That'll probably be edited. Dab. 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 Okay. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh my, that's creepy. Oh jeez. Bye guys. Wait. Oh no. Oh gosh. Let's go. Can I? Wait. I'm trying to figure it out. How do I do this? Wait, can I give someone a handshake? Nice meeting you. Wait, I gotta... No! Oh no, what's happening? The world is folding in on itself, guys. Thanks, guys, for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Subscribe to me on YouTube. We just hit 10K subs. Follow me on Twitch. Evan Bear One. This isn't going to be in my film project. I'm definitely not going to include this part. For Evan's dabbing. See, if you guys ever want to dab, you gotta add multiple of yourselves, and you just gotta dab. You just gotta dab. Dab? Wait, what if I go like this? Oh, no. This is messing with my mind. I know, but what was messing with your guys' mind even more before I even started doing that is this. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Oh no, we erased two of them. Two of them just disappeared. Anyway. Welcome. To the stream. Oh jeez. Well, which one's myself? Should I leave this Evan here? What do you guys think? Should we have two Evans? Okay, now that's... Oh, geez. Hey, buddy, what's up? What's up? This is a little too close for comfort. What's up? How you doing? Yeah, doing great. You? You? Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. How about you? No, I'm doing great. How about you? Yeah. So, how's your day been? Oh, it's been great. Yeah, how about you? Jeez. I'm so dumb. The reason why Evan has no friends is because he talks to himself all day. Dang. Evan has a secret to... Oh, little tiny Evan. Look how cute he is. Little tiny Evan. I have little tiny Evan. Aww. Now, I need to flip it so it can look up at me, but it's not letting me flip it. This is actually really nice, because I can have my cool background, but be able to move my webcam wherever I want on here, so I can, like, kind of move out of my way and, like, show you guys stuff without, like, having to physically move. I mean, because this is, like, if you guys think this is just a... Oh, jeez, that's weird. If you guys think this is just a picture, it's not. That's actually a video I recorded, because when I tried to do a picture the last time, the lighting got all messed up. Because of having to like take screenshots of my background and whatever, so I recorded it instead, because then it also adds in the graininess of it as well, because webcams are kind of grainy, they're not perfect quality. So when you just take a picture, then the pixelatedness and the graininess of it goes away, kind of, or it doesn't move if you just do a picture. So I recorded a video of this. So this is like my background recorded, and like that's why that looks like it's actually my background and why it looks so good. Like if I just go like this, and I remove this dude over here. I mean, this legitimately looks like I'm in my room. I mean, other than if you really closely look along the edges here in hair, it looks very real. Can you move your face? Oh, I forgot to do the most important thing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Heyo, what's up guys? I'm Evan Bear One. Welcome to today's video. I know, I'm making this so much better. Yeah. This is like my other green screen that I used to use. Yeah. This is my old green screen that I had in my in my old studio. Back when I had my laptop. This is the same green screen. I've had it folded up in the corner over there for forever. See, now I can go like this. Watch this. See this? No, you don't see this, actually. See this? Watch. Nothing happened, right? Wait, kiss yourself? Oh, geez. Can I? Thanks for watching. I hope I get 100. And, cool. Yeah, I just, yeah.